chicken. What do you have there? Rice and schnitzel balls. We just have checked into Hilton in Hull. This is the bathroom, the toilet, towels, and yeah. Here is a cupboard, is a queen room, the iron, the board, the safe, is a mirror, here a coffee, brownie, and the coffee station. Here is a big mirror. Two beds. It's a big room. The TV. About the hotel. And the garden. Thank you.
Alex, it's very cold.
From 16th century.
Yeah, there's a
course. And inside the castle,
William the First ordered it a castle.
Is it a king? Inside the castle it looks like a village.
Uh-huh.
A little town maybe.
Guys, we're at the castle, Lincoln Castle. And I'm gonna show you some things here around.
Bishop Langton and the other bishops will attend to advise and to observe the safety of both sides. Runnymede's the place on the Thames.
Mm. A halfway point between us, huh?
Aye. No advantage to either camp.
How nobly fair. There cannot be two winners. This game must be played with cunning.
Că avea și foaie în râb.
Da, ea avea foaie.
Da.
There's some bones. Bones.
Animal bones.
Yeah.
Sarcophagus. Look at here, shoes.
The spoon was the laser scanner.
Daddy, look at these are like elf shoes.
These leather shoes from sheep.
These are like
and goat.
Yeah,
from the past.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Is that
it's reconstructed head.
Is that
no?
Is that real?
You're arrested.
Thank you.
guys, I'm in the hotel room. We went to the castle in Lincoln. And now also in Lincoln, I'm gonna show you later. And then I went also to the town. It was very nice in that small and old and very nice. And I had a lunch there. And yeah. And I do a bit of shopping, I'm gonna show you. From this shop I bought some shoes. It's orange, but it's not very orange, and it's like this. It's from leather and have this accessory on the side, and this is in size 4.5. Looks very nice. Yeah, shop. And this is a caramel shop, make sweets there. And I see with they actually make there in the shop, you can see when make this, and I didn't taste yet. Is with pecan nuts, and I wanna see how it's gonna taste. It was very interesting. It's from local shops from Lincolnshire, a shop who have just diffuser and essential oil. I bought this with orange and lemon in the shop. Was smell very good, but I'm gonna try also home from this Ashby. Yeah. And that's it. I want to try this thing, and I'm gonna tell you how it's. Tastes like salted caramel. I found also pecan nuts. Have maple syrup, sea salt, and crunchy pecans. It's very sweet, but it's good. I think one piece, yeah, it's really good. More than supermarket. Yeah, it's really good.
No.
I touched one.
Just
I just touched it.
Okay.